In this video, we'll show you how to troubleshoot your Wix retail point of sale. Before you reach out to customer care, there are quick steps you can take to troubleshoot the system yourself and ensure it's running smoothly. As a first step, we recommend that you restart your POS system. To restart, go to Settings, tap on App and Tablet Settings, then on Troubleshooting, click Restart. This usually resolves some of the issues you may encounter. If the issue persists, you can try clearing your app data. If that also doesn't work, contact customer care and make sure to send a system report so our team can investigate it. If any of your hardware isn't working properly, go into Manage Hardware from your POS settings. Here, you'll see if a certain device is disconnected or out of battery. If your card reader isn't working, it could be because you might have missed available card reader firmware updates. We recommend that you check for updates once a month to make sure your device is up to date at all times. If your HP printer isn't working or producing low-quality prints, make sure you're using thermal paper. This is a special type of receipt paper that has ink embedded into it and is heat-sensitive. To open your receipt printer and fill it up with paper, rotate the top cover counterclockwise. Then insert a roll of thermal receipt paper and close the top cover. To test your print quality, you can print a test receipt from the Manage Hardware screen. If you have another POS printer, you can learn how to troubleshoot it from the Wix Help Center. If your cash drawer isn't opening, check that the lock is in vertical position and that your printer is plugged in and turned on. If your scanner isn't working, make sure it's connected. Its red light will be turned on. If you don't see the red light, check your connection. If your scanner is connected but unable to scan, you might be scanning a barcode format that isn't supported by your device. So try scanning an item with a different barcode. Whenever you encounter an issue with your POS, you can always access Help Center articles from the Help tab. If you need further assistance, feel free to reach out to customer care from the Contact Us tab. Here you can request a callback, submit a ticket, or reach out via email. Now you know how to troubleshoot your Wix retail point of sale. Thank you for watching.